Growing up, I was just like any other child. I lived a simple life with a great loving family. I loved playing with baby dolls and getting my hands dirty. My love for the outdoors began when my dad first took me fishing. Ever since I can remember, my family has compared me to my grandfather Buddy, whom I had never got the chance to meet. But according to everyone else, I'm like him in many ways possible. My father and I get our love and passion for the sports and outdoors from him. I chose the song "You're Gonna Miss This" by Trace Adkins because people want to grow up way too fast. I can remember when I was 11 years old and could not wait to be 16 and have my own car because I just knew I would never be home and I can go out and do whatever it is I wanted. But the truth to that is, you have to have the money to put the gas in your car to go wherever it is you want to go. I remember when I turned 16, I couldn't wait to be 18. I'd finally be legal and I could do truly what I wanted then. I could move out and be on my own and make my own rules. Thinking back now, I truly miss being 4 years old and going to my grandparents' house and rolling down the huge hill in their backyard. Growing up is hard and tough. I would do anything to be a lot younger again. My biggest role model in life is my grandpa Larry. He's the father of four and the stepfather of two. My grandfather served in the Air Force for many years. He fell in love with what he did and made it his career. He later then retired from it. My grandpa is someone who is strong and could overcome almost anything. This year, I experienced something I thought I'd never have to again. After losing my Uncle Brian to a drug overdose, I lost my cousin Tina to one too. I was in 7th grade when I lost my Uncle Brian, so I don't really remember how I took it or what type of emotions I had going through me. Tina passed away a month before she turned 35 years old. I feel so bad for my cousin Alyssa for losing her mother as an 8th grader. I have no idea what the struggle would feel like, but it has to be a worse feeling losing your mother. My heart goes out to her and her pain. Although my family has been through a lot, we've learned to overcome and push on. You have to live every day like it's your last because you never know when your last day will come.
5 years later, there's a plumber working on the water heater. Dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying. Apologizing, he says they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own, one's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this.
Things happen so quickly, and the next thing you know, they're done and over with. Don't wish your life away. Graduating from Butler is a bittersweet thought. In a way, I'm overly excited about being out of high school and starting a new chapter in my life. I plan to take classes at JCC and then further my education at Western Kentucky University in early childhood development education. Although I can't wait to start my new journey, I know that there will be times when all I will want to do is come back and walk the halls of Butler for one more year. I've had many inspirational teachers and ones that I will hold closely to my heart.
Always knew this day would come, we'd be standing one by one.
I also chose the song "I'll Always Remember You" by Hannah Montana. This talks about starting the next chapter in your life and holding on to the memories we had already made in this chapter of life. When I first started my freshman year at Butler, I had a countless number of friends. Over the years of high school, I have found who my true friends are and which ones were worth even having. Although I had a lot of friends freshman year, I wouldn't trade the two best friends I have now for the world. They're always there for me, and I know I can always count on them for anything. With that being said, I would never forget the people I met before and during them. I feel like the people I've had encounters with in the past have helped me develop the person I am today. I can truly say that I will hold on to the memories made with people like a photograph. People change, but memories do not.
I wish you love for you the world. Just so.